Hi, welcome to the Home Assistant how-to with BeardedTinker. Today we are going to install fastdotcom component. Let's start in 10 seconds. First, what we have to do is, of course, we have to open a configuration file. Okay, let's make it a bit bigger, okay, like this. So, next, we have to enter data required to activate component, fast.com column. We have here additional thing we can define if we want. This component and also the speedtest.net component is working very similar. So if we do not define scan intervals, it will scan for the download speeds every hour on the hour. But we wanted to monitor it every 30 minutes, so we will type in here scan interval. And here we can define if we want to scan it in minutes, hours, etc., or seconds. For this test, I think it will be enough if we scan every 30 minutes. Okay. And this should be it for fast.com component. Let's go back into the Home Assistant. Configuration, server control, check configuration. Everything is okay. And let's restart the server. It should restart very fast. And server has restarted. Okay. Let us go back to overview, and here we will create a new entity for now, configure UI, add, we can add gouge, but no, let's stick with the entity, and we will type in here, it's still unknown because we still haven't triggered it, still we do not have any kind of data. So if we want to force it, or if we want to manually start testing, we could probably add a button or something. But for this video, I will just go into developer tools, into services, and here select fast.com speed test and call the service. And the component is now running into the background. It doesn't need any kind of additional parameters. Let's go back to the overview. We still have unknown. But this will populate very fast. Okay. And that's it for today's Home Assistant how-to with BeardedTinker. If you have any kind of a comment or a question, please leave it down below. If you still haven't subscribed, please subscribe and hit the like button. And I will be seeing you next time. Bye-bye.